this right now?
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. It's almost unbelievable.
Elevated flatliner. Cover. Shoulders up before two.
I can't.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Universal Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
That's the kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
A very impressive victory for Seth Rollins.
King Slayer.